asking myself, here, we're playing more Antichamber. I just took a little brief moment to resume the game. This is a lot more of the board. I'm assuming that it goes all the way across, and this is like a full board. And it's probably going to be a foolish map. Yeah, I don't know how to do these. Kind of confused. I don't know where to go and how to do it. I'm going to go... It's so weird how, like, this path will change all the time. Only 6 frames back here. What's over there? Alright, so this is when I get back up. Saying this door is the only gun right the fuck there. Wait. Stupid. To the gun. I need more bits. I know one time I cheated this a little bit. Trying to open this door. Filled these pieces. Understand it. And if I go this way, there's like a red room. That's where a red gun is probably. This is dumb. So very dumb. Thank you. track. So this is supposed to do is tell you things. You don't have to. I don't know what to do. Stupid. Wait a minute. Stairs the entire time. Slut. I don't know what those purple cubes are for. Not my thing stuff, so it sucks. Well, this sucks. I don't know how I fell through it. Oh, I'm gonna go back. Yeah, I'm gonna call it an episode. Next episode, I'm gonna try to get back there again and try to jump up those stairs and see what I can do with up there. So, see you guys next time. See ya.